Hello amigos, this is Nihalika and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you one of my favorite and easiest recipes, that is banana chocolate milkshake. Before getting into it, I would like to brush upon few health benefits of all the ingredients I'm going to use today. So why wait, let's get started. Banana contains dietary fibers, proteins, carbohydrates and calories, which is a super aid of child's growth and also digestion. Banana is a very good source of potassium. Potassium aids in nerve impulses and also prevents many heart disorders, which obviously implies it is very important for growing age. Generally, for children, banana is a favorite food, but with someone it doesn't go that way. And the second ingredient we are going to add is going to make them crave for banana milkshake. I would like to quickly add upon this point that a few think banana is fat and all, but average size banana contains only 0.3 grams of fat. So yes, you can go ahead with it. Even chocolate has got its benefits. First thing is it's going to reduce your stress, which obviously means it's going to increase your brain efficiency. Second thing is it's going to lower your BP, and in case you are using dark chocolate or sugarless chocolate, and it is also going to lower your blood sugar levels. Amazing, right? And the third main ingredient I'm going to use is milk. So milk contains porphyrins, vitamin D, vitamin A, etc. So continue watching. So the ingredients are banana, sugar. So here I'm going to take a little sugar and everybody's favorite Nutella, chocolate, or we can also use chocolate syrup, but here I'm going to use it for decorating my glass. And then the next one is honey. So here honey I'm going to take a little bit so that I can reduce sugar amount. So the ingredients are banana, Nutella, sugar, honey and chocolate syrup. Here I'm going to take half the amount of sugar of what actually is needed, and I will compensate later with honey so that it will take less amount of sugar. And here is everyone's favorite . And I'm only taking a spoon of it because all the ingredients we are adding are having sugar in it. This is how it looks after grinding. And I'm adding sufficient amount of milk to it. It's time to decorate our glass, and I've never done it before. This is the first time I'm doing it. Hope it goes well. Well, this is not amazing, but is definitely presentable, and I'm fine with it. So here is our yummy banana chocolate milkshake.